last few months, I've been digging into Instagram, and we're doing a sweeping Instagram experiment that I'm going to share with you in a couple weeks. But for right now, I wanted to share my Instagram stack, two tools that I use to automate Instagram. You can use these tools to help generate more leads. The most surprising thing that I've found with Instagram is the ability to generate leads using just normal posts. I used to post pictures of just my meals. I eat a lot of Indian food and Thai food, and I would hashtag those up. And I also used to post screenshots of my tweets. That combined with Instagram stories has been enough to generate leads off of Instagram. Walking around the block in Koreatown. Already did a couple videos today, recorded narration for another one. Got some good content coming out for everyone. And the only explanation for that is these two tools, because all the content was exactly the same. The first one is a tool called Everliker. It starts as a free plugin for Chrome, then it nets out to a few dollars a month. But what it is if you've ever used a bot like Instagress, where you're automatically commenting, following, and liking, Everliker is that, but without the spammy comments and without the following. Here's my settings right here. Everliker runs through hashtags, other people, and even your own feed to like the posts. So I've been using this in three ways. The first is I have a few hashtags set up around coding and entrepreneurship. It'll run through these hashtags and like posts. It doesn't comment, it doesn't follow, so it's not nearly as spammy as something like Instagress. It's just running through and liking the posts. Here are the tags I use. The other one is running through a list of influencers and liking their followers. So we've got a few in here, Ty Lopez, Gary Vee, Grant Cardone, Noah Kagan, Patrick Bet-David, Peter McKinnon are the ones I'm targeting right now. I try to change up the list of influencers every couple weeks and target ones that might have viewers similar to the content we put out on this channel. And the final piece is to like your own feed. I like this because it gives the impression that I'm a lot more active on Instagram than I actually am. And so I followed a bunch of interesting people on Instagram, and this bot now likes their posts every time they create one. The second tool that I wanted to show you is one called Display Purposes, another free tool. Display Purposes is a hashtag finder, and one of the easiest ways to get a lot more likes on your Instagram posts are to use the right hashtags. Display Purposes, you can just go over to the site and type in any hashtag. Hashtag hustle, always a good one. Hashtag entrepreneur is another good one for our market. If you're targeting agency owners, it would be hashtag iOS. The easiest way to find these key hashtags is to look at influencers in your space and see what hashtags they're using to appeal to their audience. Influencers, I mean anyone targeting the same type of person you're targeting. Our channel and our companies target a lot of entrepreneurs, so we go after entrepreneurs. We also target decision makers in the film and TV industry, so we're following a lot of producers and that sort of thing. So from hashtag hustle, it'll give you the top hashtags and some smaller hashtags mixed in. It does all the strategy for you. It'll even show you how relevant the hashtags are down here if you need that, and the popularity. You'll see it's a mix of very popular ones like hustle, grind, entrepreneur, entrepreneurship, and less popular ones like businessman and Zig Ziglar. Then you just hit copy. It gives you the five dots. You copy paste that onto Instagram as the first comment, and your followers grow. If you found this valuable, be sure to share this with a couple people you think would get value as well. We're trying to hit 100,000 subs this year, and anything you can do would be much appreciated. Every share helps. Also, if you need marketing support for your digital agency, you want somebody to help run your corporate Instagram, check out experiment27.com. Thanks.